Meantime, dramatic photos show a vehicle pinned underneath a semi-truck trailer with firefighters working to free people trapped inside it. This is the Ceres Fire Department that sent out these pictures. They say one person died in the crash. Another survived with major injuries. The vehicle hit the truck after the driver tried evading police during an attempted traffic stop.